coming from Paris. I used to be the CEO of a fairly large company in France after a whole career in the automotive industry. I always try to combine my faith with my actions. Basically, management is about relationship with people. You may have the best tools of the world, achieving the best result of the world. If you don't have that link in the middle, which are the persons who will take those tools to make it efficient, you cannot just react and manage people from your feeling on your heart. And you can do a lot of things about from your feelings and heart, but you will be very often disappointed if somehow you don't build in yourself a structural, an understanding of the anthropology you are dealing with. You will lose a lot and you will just be reacting from your feelings, which sometimes could lead you to react not exactly in the right way. When I looked at how the church managed its people, I could say they could learn a lot about the way we do it in companies. So if we can at least get them to ask the right questions and start to be curious on how other people in the world are trying to manage people, that could help them in their mission. Probably the best moment is when I have personal relations with individuals that are asking questions where you can have discussion and exchange. You cannot be Christian alone. To be Christian, you have to share. You are personal relationships. The church is supposedly offering that. As lay people, the more we can communicate, the more we can exchange, the more we can be the church.